One of the interesting things about the trail is that it wasn't identified as like the curviest. It had the most number of bends and curves of any stretch of
a book about the Great Western. It talks about the mountain railroad in the prairie
country. So it's you know, you're never in a situation where you're looking straight ahead for miles and you're thinking, oh my God, this is gonna be a long walk or a long, long ride on my bike, because all you can see is maybe a couple hundred feet ahead and then it curves out of sight. And that's kind of nice, kind of pleasant. Plus, it's a lot of it is wooded and cool. It's like driving through a refrigerator on a hot summer day. It's very nice. Covers the entire county from east to west, from one end to the other. So that's a kind of a nice milestone for people. If they're going to walk it or bicycle on it, they can say that they traveled across the entire county.
From prairie to woodland, to stream to wetlands.
Yep.